And we are here at Gold's Gym Acropolis. It's the last week of the 1 month transformation challenge. It has been a very long ride. How are you feeling, Sam?
Well, I'm feeling a little bit lighter, and I'm happy that my clothes from before already fit me. So
yeah, I've been seeing your Instagram stories. She's been really happy about it, and we can't wait to show you guys the result. Okay, so for this week, we're gonna stick with the diet plan, with the workout plan. Sam has to keep consistent. And have you been cheating, Sam, on your like meals or something?
Well, honestly, I did have one tablespoon of cake last Sunday, but
that's fine, that's fine. And we're gonna make sure that she burns it today. Exactly a month ago, Sam can only do like 10 squats, but now we're gonna upgrade it and she's gonna lift 20 pounds. She's been doing a lot of leg workouts for the whole month and I'm so proud of her because now she's gonna do it with weights. So go girl.
Wow, so heavy.
You can do it. Like just stand shoulder width apart and then you're just gonna bend forward. Then you feel the stretch in your hamstrings. Dito. Then after that, go up. Bend forward. There.